I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Xbox Game Pass subscription. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.microsoft.com, and then sign in to the Microsoft account associated with your Xbox account. You'll land on your Microsoft account home screen. Step 2. Click Subscriptions in the menu on the left side of the screen. A list of your Microsoft subscriptions is shown. Step 3. Find your Xbox Game Pass subscription that you want to cancel and then click Manage associated with that subscription. An information screen associated with your Xbox Game Pass subscription opens. Step 4. Click Cancel Subscription. The next screen asks why you're canceling your Xbox Game Pass subscription. Step 5. Scroll down this menu and locate the Cancel Subscription button. In this example, this button is located below a row of options trying to get you to switch to a different Xbox Game Pass subscription level. Click Cancel Subscription. You'll see a message on the next screen letting you know that you've successfully canceled your Xbox Game Pass subscription. You'll also see how long you have access to Game Pass through before your access gets turned off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.